r/ask Reddit. Which conspiracy theory makes you cringe the most? There was a show on Discovery where a guy told that Hitler escaped and lived under the Atlantic Ocean where he cloned himself. The Hitler clones were making UFO apostrophe S, and they would travel through underground tunnels and fly out of caves into the air or something like this. Moon Nazis, you say? The Earth is flat. Seriously though, it's less the theory itself, and more so the slew of bullet conspiracy theories required to validate the original claim. You say, but we've had footage taken of Earth from space. They return with CGI/film studio, all effects. Or even, how do you explain vanishing points or a curved Earth while flying? You just can't see that far/that's just the water bending the light, like how things look shorter in water. The funny part is the moment you bring up but telescopes, other planets around and obviously orbiting the sun, they almost exclusively answer I've never seen any planets. Just stars and the moon/sun. Which obviously orbit the Earth, since you see them every day. It's funny and sad, because it's at this point you realize the majority of them only believe the theory based heavily on the fact that CGI exists, giving them any leg to stand on besides just being ignorant as duck. Before the internet, it was just IDK. The ground is flat. So I guess the Earth is too, but now it's CGI, bro. They can make CGI look so real that it will fool you. Don't be a sheep. I haven't had the misfortune of meeting one of these maniacs in person. My follow-up question to the CGI thing would be, why would the entire world agree on a conspiracy theory to make people think the world is round? Like, let's assume the Earth is flat. What would lying about it accomplish? My favorite is a hollow Earth theory. It's that a race of some type of species lives in the center of the Earth, and I think they claim that they'll send people up to scope out how we are doing, and that all the people in positions of power here are actually part of the hollow Earth species. Crab people, crab people, crab people. Taste like crab, walk like people. Google Reitz Burger. Basically a whole lot of people saying Germany was dissolved in WW2. The new Germany is unlawful, and thus everyone who wants can rightfully claim his property as a sovereign country. The fact that it sounds so much like a Nazi fast food franchise is distracting me. Welcome to Reitz Burger, home of Zeritz Burger. Can I take your order? Anyone that declares any tragedy that doesn't fit their narrative as a false flag tragedy. See, Sandy Hook. People who call the victims' families to harass them and say they are in on the conspiracy are the worst humans on Earth. Imagine having your child die and having some random lunatic calling your house to rant that your child never existed and that you're being paid to be sad. Anti-vaxxers have gone batted. Everything negative health-wise is a vaccine injury. SIDS. Vaccine injury. Shaken baby died? That wasn't murder. It was a vaccine injury. Cancer at 65 years old? Caused by childhood vaccines, of course. Anything even remotely normal is a vaccine injury too. 6-month-old stops sleeping through the night. Vaccine injury. Toddler throwing tantrums? Vaccine injury. Good news though. There's ways to detox. Urine therapy where you drink and bathe in urine. Colloidal silver. Something about cabbages. Some kind of enema. Also, apparently the government now is spreading the flu virus via chemtrails to boost flu vax rates. That's why the influenza A outbreak in Australia is so bad this year. Batted crazy. Shaken baby died? That wasn't murder. It was a vaccine injury. Yeah, that MMR vaccine always breaks the neck and attaches the brain from the brainstem and adds bruises to the torso and face for good measure. Duck in root of it. I was talking to this guy and jokingly said, the moon landings weren't even real. Instead of laughing along with me, he just looked me dead in the eye and responded, well, of course not. The moon isn't real. He wasn't joking. Brought it up a year later. He thinks it just doesn't even exist. The moon is just the back of the sun. That's why we never ever ever see them in the same place. Background. Currently in a homeless shelter. Story: so maybe 20 minutes ago I was in the main room of the shelter and this guy looked over at me and started telling me how you could shoot up crystal meth into people and bring them back to life for up to 2 weeks, because crystal meth is just diamond dust and gasoline and it's exclusively used by the military. Crazy people in here. I'll tell ya. Edit: thank you everyone for the support. This has really made my morning so much better. Take care. Dude, hang in there. There's another side to all this. The Holocaust didn't happen. How about any genocide deniers? I'm Armenian and 3 times I've mentioned that to an acquaintance and saw them practically bursting, trying to find some excuse to mention how the Armenian genocide didn't actually happen. They wanted nothing more than to tell me about how the families of my great-grandparents weren't slaughtered. No one ever told me about the Armenian genocide. Sadly, I only heard of it at all because of some Kim Kardashian article someone mentioned. I'm not Turkish. People that believe dinosaurs never existed. We had a lesson at church about how dinosaurs were real. One of the girls in youth group yelled at it out, telling him he's wrong and lying. Then like 2 weeks later she was talking about how ghosts were real. Edit: a letter. Ghosts and real. But have you heard of Jin? Pronounced as you'd expect. Or otherwise pronounced Jinni. Sound familiar? Yup, genie came from the Islamic belief of Jin. Which is why almost all genies have turbans and look Arab. Except for that I dream of, genie? Girl. To Muslims. Jin is the closest thing you can get to having ghosts on earth. And they very much believe they exist. Much like Christians believe the devil exists. Which the Muslims agree on. The difference being that jinn aren't necessarily evil. Whereas Shaitan, devil, are following Iblis. I'm not sure, but I think Christians call this Lucifer. The father of all devils, not creator. Just father. Sorry about this rambling. I just found it amusing that many people have many beliefs and all of them are conspiracy theories until one is proven right. Or all are proven wrong. They also agree that dinosaurs existed. That spiders wanna be roommates and they pay rent by putting change in your couch. I like this, it's cute. P. Yar, I kinda want this to be true. Nat Geo or Animal Channel or something like that ran a program about mermaids being real. I was at a friend's house with 5 other people when someone decided to put it on the TV. Cut to an hour later, when I'm the only person who doesn't believe in mermaids, and I'm getting it for it. I'm still kind of jaded after that fiasco. The amount of people I knew and considered fairly reasonable that were 100% ducking convinced that mermaids were real blew my mind. I felt like I was living in the Twilight Zone at the time. Trust is a powerful thing. It's kind of sad that this happened really. They did the same thing with a documentary about a giant killer shark too. When people think PME boobs accounts work, it's a mixture of cringing and sadness. Showbobs PLS. And Vegana. Chemical trails. Imagine your day just being ruined every time you look at the sky. My favorite twist on this one is the theory that chemtrails can kill angels. That just doesn't add up when you consider what angels are supposed to be. Only dragon glass and fire can kill the dead. Nazis are secretly underground in Antarctica trying to establish the Fourth Reich using the Spear of Destiny. I would watch that movie. That's like Iron Sky to write. The one about Michelle Obama being a man. Or the one about Lady Gaga being a man. I don't understand in general what is so fascinating about searching for a bulge on pictures of female celebrities. I once shared a desk with a senile old woman. She accidentally left some of her notes on the desk after her shift one evening. Among them was this flowchart. Abomination. Abomination. Some Bible verse saying homosexuality is an abomination. Obama is gay. Michelle Obama is a man. Half-Life 3 confirmed to not be happening. The yes. That one is the worst. The truth has got them before they could finish the post. RIP reads his comment. That Paul McCartney died in 1966 and was replaced by a look-alike. Avril Lavigne too. A lot of celebrities. Apparently. Was she even around in 1966? Katy Perry is John Bennett Ramsey. That's new to me. Probably how the government set up an elaborate conspiracy to fake the moon landings. With movie editing, and people comparing shadow lengths in the pictures. It was just so damn desperate. The moon landing was staged. But Stanley Kubrick was such a perfectionist, they filmed it on location. One of my favorites was, they were supposed to fake the moon landing, but they got way too into it and actually sent them to the moon by mistake. The 9 over 11 conspiracy theories actually offend me because I grew up in New York and was affected by that day. People blather on about a dozen interesting facts that form no cohesive logical alternative narrative, then are like, don't you see? It was an inside job. Edit nice. 2 downvotes in 1 minute. Please tell me about how steel doesn't melt at the temperature fuel burns at and completely ignore how mechanical properties of metals change at different temperatures. 9 over 11 was a conspiracy by Al-Qaeda. 7 over 11 was a part-time job. Michael Scott actually had the money to fund Scott's Tots. Hey Mr. Scott, whatcha gonna do make our dreams come true? Make sure to like and subscribe so we can watch together.